I'm doing like a reaction kind of when you go to work and your schedule says, I don't know where the schedule is. This says right here. This is the schedule that Lynn gave me. Monday, 11:30 to 2. Old schedule. This is the new schedule that she gave me. 11:30 to 2 to 1:30. 11:30 to 2 and 11 to 3. But this one. Totally wrong. They must have upgraded the schedule. And I talked to Katie for a while and said I'm gonna be at home instead of at work. And I'll probably put away this laundry. I might go on a walk. Maybe up to the gas station to let my air, my fresh air, to get some fresh air.
I would go to the gym, but I think it's too late to go to the gym.
I think it's too late to go up to the gym, and I'm dressed already out of my uniform. So I still don't work today. It's like, oh my gosh, I was in my uniform, ready for work, all that. And the thing didn't this time. And I bought a pop for 50, I think. I'm gonna go get one. Because in the fridge, I only have one can and one bottle, I think. And a liter. But I can't bring this cup on the bus now because I don't get yelled at. Because it's in my backpack. Doesn't have a straw. Just has a lid. Like a mug. If I did work, I feel more. It's like, we looked at my phone schedule and the schedule. They didn't have me down. They said, don't come in Tuesday because we have somebody else.
I'm not working
Tuesday. I have to find something to eat to order lunch and bring it home, but I wouldn't have enough money. I only had $3 and something cents. Something like that. And I have snacks to snack on, and dishes to do. I'm gonna walk up to the gas station. Free up my mind. And wake up because I'm yawning. And Katie will be here at 2:30. She said, yes, we are cooking, and yes, we're going to camp. On Thursday. It's cookers. Cookers is tomorrow. And I camp.
We won't have Liz this week. We're having...
Sorry. I had to wake up. I wasn't yawning earlier. Kind of doing a reaction video. And last night, or this morning, I was crying. I don't know why, because Dan Kirk didn't win the Oscar. I think it was the Oscar.
Where we can lie on the couch and be lazy.
I don't know if I ever did this. Throw away old schedules. We deleted old schedules. I was at Harper's and I had pizza. And that thing didn't pop up. Like, you never know when you're scheduled because. I really want to show Katie this today, but just wearing bright shoes, these skinny jeans from Rue 21, black belt, gray cami from Arrow, core shirt from. When me and Liz and twins and that stuff, we went down to St. Cloud in the sweatshirts from when my brother played football. Yeah, it's nice out. My hair is still up in a ponytail. It's kind of nice. To not work for a while now. Now I don't work till Wednesday. And then at Thursday out, that's camp. Camp Confidence.
Twins don't want to go.
Because it's game something, I think. And Katie's going to that. Sixty seconds challenge night. It's like a game kind of night out at Camp Confidence. We're gonna put laundry away. We might do laundry. We might clean up the house. We are going on a walk. We are going on a walk. I'm yawning. I'm going to get soda for later. And I wasn't so hungry. Talk to you later.